To add Smart Lock Trusted Device in Samsung Galaxy S10, open Settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap Settings. Tap Lock Screen. Tap Smart Lock. Enter your PIN or pattern, if asked. Tap Trusted Devices. Tap Add Trusted Device. Turn on Bluetooth, and select device you want. Read info, and then tap Yes, Add. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.